Looking for the best garden hose? In this video, we'll break down the top garden hoses available whilst comparing them for price versus performance. Before we get started with our video detailing the best garden hoses on the market, we've included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting off with the best overall garden hose, we have the Craftsman Premium Rubber Garden Hose. If I weren't already calling the Craftsman Premium Rubber Garden Hose a superlative product based on its inherent quality, I'd call it a great buy simply due to its price. This rugged, capable hose could easily sell for double its price tag thanks to its durability. It just might be the last hose you buy, in fact, unless you run it over with a lawnmower. And yes, I've cut short the life of a hose that way. Okay, too, though thankfully not a Craftsman. The thick yet pliant rubber used in the construction of this hose remains flexible and resists cracking even in temperatures down to 25 degrees below zero Fahrenheit. And it's safe to use with water as hot as 160 degrees, which is dozens of degrees hotter than you'll probably ever run through it anyway. The nickel-plated brass hardware is crush-proof and corrosion-resistant, and the octagonal exterior shape of the couplings makes it easy to twist the hose onto or off of a spigot, sprinkler, sprayer, and so forth. With a few dozen reviews posted on Amazon, this hose has a shining 4.8-star average. One buyer praised it as being very good quality and able to handle high pressure, while another called it well-constructed and loved that it does not kink. The product testers from the Wirecutter recommended the Craftsman Premium Rubber Garden Hose, saying the thick material used in fabrication contributes to this hose's kink resistance and noted its overall build quality. Next up, we have the best lightweight hose, which goes to the 50-foot WaterRite 400 Series Slim and Light Garden Hose. If you think dealing with a heavy garden hose is no big deal, then you have clearly never dealt with a heavy garden hose. I had a 110-foot long monster hose a few years back, and I guarantee my neighbors learned new curse words listening to me haul the thing around our property. Even many 50-foot hoses can weigh more than 10 pounds, with any water trapped in the tube adding lots of extra weight. For a senior citizen, a person of smaller stature, or anyone with strength limited by injury or ailment, a heavy hose can be a serious hindrance to gardening, cleaning, and other such products. With the WaterRite 400 Series Slim and Light Garden Hose, weight is hardly an issue. This slender, flexible hose weighs scarcely more than 3 pounds, so you can move about with ease while using it, distributing water anywhere you need up to 50 feet away from the source. Made with sturdy, durable polyurethane, it also resists permanent kinks and is safe to use in sub-freezing conditions or in temperatures hotter than any yet recorded on Earth, which was 134 degrees Fahrenheit, recorded in Death Valley, California on July 10, 1913, in case you were wondering. With more than 900 reviews and counting, this lightweight hose has a fine 4.3-star average rating. One elderly gardening enthusiast was thrilled that the WaterRite 400 Series Slim and Light Garden Hose is so lightweight that it didn't hurt her hands, arms, or back to use. Another customer called it simply perfect. A Garden Hose Advisor write-up called this hose all-weather safe and drinking water safe, and of course also noted its lightweight. Up next, we have the best coiled hose, which goes to the Orbit 26380 50-foot coil hose. There are a few scenarios in which you probably shouldn't opt for a coil-style garden hose. If you need to use your hose for a sprinkler that rests on the lawn, this design is a bad pick. If you need to run extra high-pressure water through your hose, same story. For just about everything else, however, a coiled hose gives you the reach you need when you need it and stores away in significantly less space than a traditional rubber or vinyl garden hose, and no laborious winding or looping needed to stow it away. The Orbit 26380 50-foot coil hose is a great choice for your next coiled hose because it's a good price, it's of good quality, and because it comes with a sprayer head. For watering potted plants on a porch, balcony, or patio, for irrigating small patches of lawn or garden beds, or for spraying down a car in the driveway, this hose gives you reach and easy control, and then it coils itself right back up again when you don't need it anymore. An Orbit 26380 50-foot coil hose owner named Carl said that after using this hose, he would never go back to those other hose types. Another customer was thrilled that she didn't have to roll it up after watering, as the hose snaps back in place once the water is turned off and the hose has been released. I do have to note that some customers reported leaking problems, many of which I suspect were caused by too much water pressure. Next, we have the best expandable garden hose, which goes to the Hospape Expandable Water Hose. You've probably seen TV commercials for hoses like this, right? You hook them to a spigot, turn on the flow, and that short hose starts to stretch out, eventually doubling or even tripling its length as if by magic. Well, kids, that magic is just the inherent elasticity of latex and the clever design of a knit polyester cover. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I'm not sorry to say that the Hosepape Expandable Water Hose is one of the finest examples of these hoses around. It delivers plenty of water pressure for the most common residential and light commercial tasks, from car washing to watering gardens to hosing off decks or driveways. And it has a 50-foot reach when in operation, yet measures just 17 feet long when dry, so it takes up minimal storage space. The Hosepape Expandable Water Hose features durable, rust-resistant brass fittings and has a convenient on-off valve built into the male end of the hose. If you need a relatively long hose but don't want to deal with a large, hulking piece of hardware, this just might be the one for you. At the time of this review, the Hosepape Expandable Water Hose enjoys a sterling 4.7-star average rating on Amazon. One customer spoke for many when he lauded the convenience of storing the hose after it had shrunk down after using, saying the hose made it much, much easier to water his plants. Another customer was direct in saying this hose is made extremely well. The product writers from EasyVid called the Hosepape hose lightweight and easy to carry and resistant to leaks. And for our last pick, we have the best low-cost garden hose, which goes to the Bolife Steel Garden Hose. Looking at the Bolife Steel Garden Hose, you would probably think the most notable thing about it was the fact that the exterior of the hose is constructed entirely from bands of stainless steel. Indeed, that's a fine feature. The hose resists damage from dog bites, crushing, and even encounters with tools like shovels or rakes. On learning that the hose can easily tolerate high water flow, such as pressure washing, you might think its capabilities were the real selling point. But in fact, it's the price point that sells this hose. A 75-foot Bolife Steel Garden Hose sells for less than $50. In fact, currently, it sells for less than $47. If you have rambunctious kids or pets prone to cause hose damage, or if you need a hose for a high-traffic area like a garden nursery open to the public, this tough, cheap hose is a fine choice. With more than 225 reviews posted on Amazon, most buyers are more than sold on the high quality of this low-cost hose, which has a 4.2-star average rating. A lady named Erica says that it's a must-have for owners of brat dogs, while a gentleman named James called it durable and even good-looking. A Garden Hose Advisor write-up calls the Bolife Steel Garden Hose a great buy thanks to its very low price, but also because it resists damage so well. So that sums up our top garden hoses of 2019. We hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on the video, and if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, have a great day.